Depending on the storage conditions of reference standards, they may need to be sonicated before use. In today's Restek Tip, we're going to look at why you may need to sonicate your reference standards and how to do it. Let's start with the why. If your standard is stored at low temperature, it's possible some of the analytes will fall out of solution. This will impact your analyte concentration, leading to problems with your analysis. In this case, sonication will be necessary to help ensure all analytes are in solution before transferring and using your standard. To sonicate, first check that the sonicator is free from mineral buildup. Next, ensure there is enough deionized water in the bath. The water level may depend on your lab's procedures and equipment. Now place the ampule into the sonicator and set it to run for 10 to 15 minutes. The sonication process does generate heat, which can increase pressure within the ampule. We recommend that you allow the reference standard to cool to room temperature and to open the ampule within a hood to avoid potential splashing. If you have any questions, please contact us at restek.com or use the comments below. And please remember to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for joining us for this Restek Tip.